why do you think Merlin appeals to so many people and perhaps Canadians?
I think the Arthurian legends hold a lot of lessons that people can relate to.
I think what you've got is you've got something that's so grounded in legend that has been put into a fantasy situation. Fantasy seems to be really in at the minute as well. You've got action adventure, but mixed with morals and grounded in truth as well. And it just, I think it's the variety that people really touch at, and that seems to be what has made it so popular, I think.
Most of all, you have taught me what it is to be a prince.
It's got a little bit of everything. And it's that classic thing which appeals to all ages. So a family can literally sit down together and not feel talked down to or talked up to. They can laugh and be scared.
Do not be scared.
I think Merlin is one of those shows that has a lot of ingredients that everybody can find familiar. I mean, it works in so many different countries because it deals with a legend that has got ingredients that are familiar to so many people. It's pure entertainment. You know, you don't have to worry about anything. So, you know, it's fun.
It's a lot of fun.
It's fun. And it's got John Hurt as a talking dragon. What's not to like?
This is not the end. It is the beginning.